Rongo Power Safe Street Mile drew almost 600 athletes to Uluru in the Rongo region on Saturday. Well-known names in senior category were Beata Nagambu, Siglindi Gontes, Selma Ikanju, Solomon David and Reinald Thomas. This was the second edition of the 1.6-kilometer road run, which started at the town last year. Although the weather conditions were a little windy, the athletes performed well and the hundreds of spectators could feast their eyes on some good running. One of the organizers of the event, Irongo Regional Director of Sports, Bertel Karomendu, told Nampa after the event he is more than happy with how it turned out. Karomendu said he is convinced that there are a lot of undiscovered athletes in Namibia.
You know, I have a vision for this type of race. As I told you, the race will grow. We are having close to 600 athletes entries, the second race, and I'm very happy that we can have a race like that. And as you can see, most of our junior runners, we have 196 junior men runners. So what is telling me? Somehow we have talents coming from the regions.
Hans B, who ran the race without running shoes, completed the street mile in a time of 5 minutes and 16.2 seconds. Finishing more than 3 seconds before the second athlete.
And I'm very happy that the primary under 13 junior winner was an athlete from a disadvantaged background, from the San community, right other side of a machete. So the talent is there, and I'm looking forward to do this race again. And in future, we will have a couple of long distance runners. And I believe Namibia have two metal long distance runners in this country. We have to go and get them.
Duliki Martin from Uluru Town Council commended the organizers and athletes.
It went very well. Actually, this is like a marketing tool for our town, and our town has been put. Our town is now becoming the host of all the sports in Namibia, and we feel like this is going to be putting our maps, I mean, Uluru Town in the map again, and it did the Rongo region and Namibia at whole. Many thanks to the sponsor, to the Rongo Power Safe, Marathon Sugar, FNB Namibia, as well as the Cash and Carry Power Safe. I mean, we are pulling and we say, please support us so that this event can be bigger and better.
The event was made possible by sponsors like Coca-Cola, Marathon Sugar, First National Bank Namibia and PowerSafe. Besides the medals, the participants also received cash prizes varying between $700 and $3,000. The results are as follows.